Alright, we got these taillight tint covers from RPI Designs. Going on my 2016 Z06. You can either clean the taillights or prep them with alcohol. Here's what this looks like. So this is obviously for the smaller one. Right here, this is for the bigger one. It has a little adhesive back here you take and you remove before you put it on. So let's get started on the first one. I already cleaned these taillights with alcohol just to make sure it sticks and there's nothing on there that will ruin it from sticking. So there's actually a little bit of water in there, so let's grab a towel. In there, make sure we're good. Take off the adhesive right here. Get my nail under it. Let's see. There we go. Let's put the top part in first. You don't want to stick just yet. So I got one side in, right there. Hang of it a little bit because it's a tight fit. So that side's done. Let's go and the right side in. So, get this piece off. Like that. Put the top part in first. Snug the fit. And squeeze it in. Push that down. Make sure it seals right there. Top part's in right here. Now the other one. Grab the bottom of the red and pull up. There we go. The other one should be a little bit easier. Okay. Same thing again. Put the top part in first. Make sure it's nice and snug in there. Make sure it's sealed all around. Hold it down, let it seal. Make sure it seals and then you'll be alright.